da 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 da. When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la cha, baby. So cold, he from
DC. Gang back in this, man. If you follow me on Instagram, if you notice, I've been doing a lot of, well, not a lot of, I'm only one video, but I've been like getting more into like cutting hair. So something I'm really trying to do, I've always wanted to go to barber school and I always wanted to learn how to cut hair properly. But since I've never been able to go, well, I don't want to say been able to go. I'm not going to say that. Let's cap. Since I haven't put the effort for going to the school, I just been, you know, cutting on the side and looking at videos and stuff like that. But I'm actually about to start looking into actually going to barber school. So today, I actually better go pick up a clipper. So before I go pick up this clipper, I'm going to just show you guys what I got in my arsenal, bro. So, my barber Alcutta, which is the dude that you guys see, if you've seen that music video, my barber.
I'm going to cut my barber.
Cock that motherfucker back, kid.
You know how I'm coming with a 10 fade. Fresh line over 360 waves. Hold on, stop playing. Let me cut my barber. 10 years plus. That's Alcutta, the Mr. Barber. Walking legacy and Debra Mubba, take a seat.
Video, that's my barber, right? That's the only dude with no pasta that I mess with. I went to another guy at first, but when he cut my hair like twice, and I went to Al, and he just cut my hair better, like needless to say. And he cuts my hair every now and then, because sometimes I cut my hair myself, just because it's like more convenient. But if I'm like really trying to do something like a photo shoot coming up or something I want to do, or just want to get like hella fresh, I go to him. But if I'm just like, you know what, I just want to get a quick cut, then I cut it myself, you know? So at the end of the day, I still want to get experience in cutting hair. That's why I don't go to him all the time, but that's my nigga. Feel me? But shout out to Al. And the first thing that, well, when I was getting deployed, I asked him, I was in the beauty supply. If you guys don't know, I go to EP Beauty Supply. This is not a sponsored video, I'm just letting y'all know. Because EP Beauty Supply is like the only thing close to like the beauty supplies that I used to go to back in when I was in Cali. You know, you go to like the more ghetto, what's that? I don't want to say it's a ghetto beauty supply. It's nowhere close to ghetto beauty supply. But you know, like the more like ghetto beauty supplies, like in the hood, they got all the good stuff. You know what I'm saying? Think of that in the good area. You feel me? Like, so, like there's styles, but styles they don't, like, they got some good cool stuff, but something about that EP Beauty Supply, they have what I need, bro. Like, they have things that Sally's doesn't have, and yeah. So anyway, I'm gonna show you guys my clippers. So this was actually charging. This is one of my new ones that I got before I went to when I got deployed. And this is Wall Senior. So this one I used to use, I'm gonna show you guys what I used to use. For years, bro. For years, I used to use this clipper. You know what this clipper is, bro. This is the clipper that you get from Walmart. The cheap little, it was like 20-something, $30 clipper, whatever. For years, bro. For years. I'm just like, you know, a clipper is a clipper. It don't matter. That is definitely wrong, bro. That is definitely wrong. When I started getting, when I decided that I was going to get more serious into this, when I actually bought this clipper, okay? I don't know where you guys live, but this clipper costs $160 right here. And it comes with guards and stuff like that, too, in the... Let's see if I can show you guys some guards. Show you one guard. You can see the quality of the guard. Let's look at that. I don't ever have any, like, here the cheaper guards. You see the difference in the cheaper guards? It just, the quality is there. You feel me? Like, yeah, it's still plastic, but there's something about this. I don't know if it's this metal right here. And then this tab right here, I just feel like it, like, it's a better fit. Like, let me try to show y'all. So, there's a little metal. Like, I like that. I never have any issues with this coming off. Look at it. I have to put so much force in there just to take it off, right? So, I like how it has this little metal clip to secure very well. And on the cheap one, I always had an issue when I used to use these half guards. Like, you can see, like, it's like, let me show you guys this. It's like, I don't like that play. Like, this one, it has no play. Like, the clipper is on there, bro. I can't even compare. Like, look at this one, bro. I put the same size, right? Look, No play. This one. See that play? This one. Zero play, bro. That is a big difference when you're cutting your hair. So if you guys can't see it, but you guys are here for the clipping anyway right now. So, yeah, I still have that one in my arsenal just because, like, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. You know, little landscape and stuff, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. I'm just playing with you. But my dad, I just keep it just because. Like, I paid for it. I'm going to just keep it in there. It still works. I just don't like how it cuts compared to this one. Like, when you do a fade on this one, it is so much better on this one, bro. Like, it is wireless too, by the way. It's a wireless clipper. The other one isn't wireless, so. You know what I'm saying? It's a wireless clipper. I don't know if you guys care to hear this one, but it's a cheap clipper. We don't care about that. I'm selling you on my arsenal. Another thing I got, these are my, I know they have a new version of this because they have a wireless version, but only I have bought the plug version, you know, the plug-in version, because I didn't know about the wireless version when I got these. But these are the Walls detailers. And these cut good. I like these, you know what I'm saying? They straight. They do the job. So, those are good. And then this is one of my newest things. This is a Babliss shaver, bro. Look at that. Like, bro, this thing, like... You guys can see I'm adding, like, stuff to my arsenal of me cutting hair. So, if you guys can hear this one... Yeah, kind of loud to it. Well, not really, because you can still hear me over it. So even if I go like this, I can still hear myself, you know what I'm saying? But I used to, the reason I got these, I didn't even get these to cut other people's hair. I never cut nobody else's hair except for my son's, like recently. I cut a few people's hair in, back when I was in Hawaii. But I was using those other clippers, like the cheaper ones. I wasn't using the expensive ones. So that brings me to today. Like I said, I got cleaner and stuff like that. I got some little, you know, stuff I picked up from my barber. But today I'm actually about to go pick up a new clipper right now. So I'm about to go to Sally's. They just called me and they said that they had this clipper. And I was calling in the morning. They say they didn't. They said they had to check their stock, like I told you. And now they have the clipper in. They have the clipper in. Also, I got this little brush. You know. I also have a cape. You put it, you know, put it right on your client. I was gonna get me one, but I was like, until I actually start cutting hair, I'm gonna get one of those. And for now, I keep my barber stuff in this little hygiene kit that I got from the Army. So you guys can tell, like, this is when I first got in because it's a digital print. But I actually want to get a suitcase by Babliss. That joint was like $70, so I'm gonna just wait till I can pay it again before I do that, because I'm not trying to get that right now. The boy just paid for some other stuff, and yes sir, we ain't trying to, you know, I'm not trying to go too crazy right now. I don't want to buy anything that I'm not really using. When I actually start getting more clients, then I'm actually, or get clients, I'm gonna invest more into, you know, getting the case so I can, you know, get these. But for now, I just put my stuff in there because it just sits in my house anyway. I just dump my stuff here, and I have this right here. I put all my stuff in here, and a little bit in my sink. So it's not, you know, too big of a deal. Like I said, I'm just charging all my stuff because I am gonna do at the end of this video, you guys are gonna see me do a haircut. So I'm gonna do my son needs his haircut. I cut his hair every week. His mom will usually braid it up, and then I'll clean it up so he looks right, you know what I'm saying? So for right now, we're gonna go ahead and go get this new clipper. And I got some other stuff too. And the crazy thing is, like recently, today, not recently, today, oh my, okay, so it's hot as heck today in El Paso. And I came out to the supply store because I went in there to see if they had them. Cause I called this morning, they didn't have them. And I went up there, I was like, you know, I'm gonna go up there because, you know, they're probably busy. They still didn't check yet. They said by one. But anyway, I went back to my car, so I did the automatic start, and the car just clicked. Like, the star was going back. I was like, what the heck? It did before too, but then it turned back on. Long story short, my battery terminal was off my freaking battery. Well, it wasn't off, but it was too loose, so it didn't have a good ground. The ground was loose. So I had to, if you guys know a Camaro, bro, I had a freaking, let me show you guys. If you know how big a Camaro trunk is, I had my big floor jacket, low profile jacket, like the not the small one, the big one in there. I had this freaking duffel bag, and I had my freaking subwoofers in there. And my son's car seat was in the back, so I had to move some stuff. It was hot as hell. And the thing that I don't like about the Camaro, and this is off topic, is that trunk does not have a key. I wish that trunk had a key for the trunk, like an actual, you put the key in and you open the trunk. Because I had to move all that stuff out the way. It was, bro, it was hectic. It was hell. I'm going to show you guys my back seat because it looked like crap. Because I just blew this stuff, I sweat my ass off, you know what I'm saying? So anyway, yeah, that was an issue. Let me start rambling though. Because I was hot. I had to take a rest. We're back to pick up these clippers, man. I'm going to show you what these things looking like. And then we're going to end this vlog off. And I'm going to get my son like a little quick cut. I'm going to show you guys the before and after. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy me on this journey. I am, like I said, I'm trying to become a licensed barber. I know it's pretty random, but I've been wanting to do this for years. This is like one of my first things, like one of the first things I wanted to do when I was younger. Well, no, it was like the first thing I wanted to do when I was younger. Like when you think of like, oh, what I want to do in life. Like, you know, one of my things is like, I want to be an architect, I want to be a pilot, stuff like, those are like actually like my, like things that I want to do. You know what I'm saying? And then one of the other things that I wanted to do was become a barber, but I just never did it. Like, I feel like I wasn't good enough. And I'm, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm cool right now. I'm all right. But I don't know how to do, like, all kind of textured hairs. And, you know, I got work to do. I haven't been to school yet, so you can't expect much out of me. I know how to cut my hair. I know how to cut my son's hair. But it's like, I want to be able to do a client come in there. I want to be able to do whatever. So that's something I'm about to start working on. I'm actually am going to make an Instagram for that. It's not really going to be too active because I don't have any clients. So, you know, I'll figure out a name later today. And I'll see if it's available. And I'll just do that and I'll, you know, go from there. But anyway, I'm just rambling because I'm just getting my stuff ready before I get out this house. Make sure I got everything. But I wish I could go to school because I'm pretty sure you can't right now with all the corona stuff. And that throws a wrench to my plans. So, yeah. But let's go ahead and head over to the Abuse Supply. I've been talking long enough. Like I said, this is one of those just vlog type of things. You know what I'm saying? I wasn't even going to make a separate channel for this, but not yet. And when I start getting clients and I can start cutting hair, then I'll do it like that. But until then, we'll just put on DC vlogs. You feel me? So, let's head over to the Beauty Supply, so I can get this clipper. Okay, we're here at EPB's car. They got my stuff in, so I'm just waiting. You know, they got this little quarantine lineup waiting. So, yeah. Can I have, can I get the baggie too? Yeah, like the carrier? No, like the carrier.
Oh, the bag?
Yeah.
The
babbler's bag?
What happened,
Mike? What do you call this? What's her name?
Elisa?
Leslie, can you give me one of those paperless bags, Leslie?
So I'll make this quick because I just had to turn my AC off, bro. So luckily I was running the car a little bit, but. All right, so I got this bag and I'm gonna just show you guys real quick. Actually, I was like, forget it. Let me just go ahead and get the bag. I'm all right here. This is actually the last bag. The same bag that I seen was the last bag that they had. So this is the Babbler's bag. You see, you got some space for stuff in there. And then you got some more space over here. This is where you put your clippers and everything at. And these are like, you can adjust these. You can put them different places. So if you need wider spaces or more tight spaces. And then we got these ones right here. So this is what I was waiting for right here, bro. This is what I was waiting for all morning. So, and they actually do, Babbler's actually does team up with Ferrari for their motors that they use in these. Woo! Look at this, bro. Look at that. Gold clipper. It's just shining in this thing, and it has a little hook on the bottom. Little charging port. Sorry, Babbler's. So, when you guys see me use these, this is the box. So, you guys see me use these. The next clip is going to be, you know what I'm saying, I'm actually gonna put these in the charger, but I'm gonna put these in the case so you guys can see how my setup gonna look. But I gotta charge these.
There you go, here it is. It's my setup, so we got the oils over there. It's the cleaner. My brushes, this one you get all the hair off. It's, you know, this little medium brush, like I said. It's a brush to brush the hair right afterwards. I'm gonna put this stuff right here in this pouch and probably with this as well. Nothing else, just how you see it. So I got my clippers in there, I got my oils. This is the stuff that came with the Fabulous with my adjuster to zero it out if I need to. So I got my blades in there, my brush. I like to use this brush right here to get the hair off the blade. Had to put the walls in here, even though I'm gonna be using the Fabulous, I still got my designers in here, you know what I'm saying? Little apron, or the cape, or whatever that is. You know, some freaking aftershave. The Fabulous, of course, you know. Right here, looking good, still, woo. But I'm about to charge this. This is just for presentation for this video. So like I said, it's new. My seniors. And then got my shaver. So, looking good though, man. Looking good. That's a nice little starter kit, don't y'all think? But yeah, man, it's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this haircut. Like I said, I haven't even been to school or anything yet, but I'm ready, man. So I'm gonna show y'all the haircut and then hope you guys enjoyed the video and I'll see y'all in the next one. You gonna let me take the picture? Can I say take a picture? You gotta turn around so I can take a picture. Kai. Look at yourself. Can I take the picture?
That sound like a right though.
One, two, three.
One, two.
Hey. Give me. How's your hair come out, my guy? How did daddy do? Did I do good? Huh? Did I do good? So, this is what I use. Wall seniors. So I need to cut with different lengths. Fabulous. And the Fabulous.
DC Crush. I'm out here trying to get it. I'm trying to get a check. Check out my wrist, check out my neck.
Okay.
These niggas really mad and they be talking shit.
Okay.
And your nigga mad cause I just took a bitch.